to tell you a story about one CCD class. The teacher comes in every day. Every Sunday. The teacher prepares everything. The presentation deck, everything is ready. And the teacher is waiting for students to come. Can you guess which grade that is? Not third grade, no. In case you don't know, right, we have a CCD grade called adult CCD. The students are all on that side. I can see a lot of people there, right? So they are all the students. But only one student has regularly come. I'm not sure the teacher is here. Is Roy Chen here? I'm not sure. He came in the first class, but maybe he's not there. So I asked him, I need to give an award for the adult CCD class. And he was not hesitant to say, if there is an award, it should go to Mrs. Assisi George Kodavatara. She is the mother of Robin, our trustee. I would invite her to please come on stage. She is an inspiration for all of us here. She comes regularly. The topics are really good. Because now we are giving awards for adult CCD, we will get more participants next academic year. Please give her a big round of applause. We will start giving out the prizes for all the grades for academic merit and attendance.
Thank you, Vinesh. So, kids, I know it's a tough act for me to follow, right? So, I'm going to be starting to call out all the children, parents and teachers, if you could please pay attention, because I'm going to start playing the game of Chinese whispers, or telephone as you call it in your generation. So it's going to be starting from pre-K onwards. Pre-K, kindergarten, first grade, all the way to 12th grade. So please pay attention. I'm going to be calling on the names of the children. So teachers, please accordingly make sure that your children are lined up. Okay? So I'm going to start pre-K. And these are the children who got, an A grade for the final exam. And and all the kids out there are getting an award. Isaac, Descartes. Sophia Johnson Shine, Trinity Anish, Alex Robert Anthony, Anna Maria Benacheri, Jess Thomas, Maya Jacob, Rebecca Rubel, Stephen Stamm, Sebastian Cyril, Rhea Mary Matthew, Elena George, Gianna Charles, Neela Sunil Nerumparambil. Sorry, that was Hannah Thomas. Rosemary, Noah George, Johann George Francis. I would like to say thank you to these parents and to their teachers, and I hope to see these kids next year and the years ahead coming to CCD and winning these kinds of prizes.
Thank you.
So now I'm calling the kindergarten grade. So please, teachers and parents, please make sure that you are paying attention. So I'm going to be first calling children who got a prize for final grade and perfect attendance. Aaron Joseph George, Arjun Netikardan. These are the children who have got the prizes for A grade and perfect attendance. Edith George, Nora Jaren, the prizes for A grade. Alex Jojan, Anthony Thomas, Arun Mridal, Ivan Job Roy, Rachel Jesse Abhilash. Can we all have a round of applause for all of these kids? First grade, can you all be ready, please? Second grade, can you all start? Second grade teachers, can you all start getting your children ready?
In case of my best, if you are marvel, I'll depend.
So, first grade, these are all the children who got the prize for A plus, for A grade. Aiden Piju, Alan George, Alvin Robert Anthony, Danya Mary Thomas, Hazel M. Anish, Isabel Alvin, Isabel Kutur Anto, Jenna Justin, Jordan Nihal John, Kendrick Anish, Leona Jane, Leah Thomas, Maria Robin George, Mark Malayku, Matthew T. Kappel, Nina Chakalakil, Rosemary Thomas. Grade 3, I hope you have your children ready for the awards. Jocelyn A. Thomas, Joanne Gerard, Joshua Matthew, Rose Maria Cyril, Steve Matthew. These children got for A grade and perfect attendance. Wait, Steve. And now Jaden Anish, Joseph Matthew, Abel George, Ajwin Chungandh, David Kannampalli, Irene Thomas, Jace George, Jaden Anish, and Joseph Matthew.